na siya. And we can add our chicken. Okay na yung ating chicken. The garlic is not burned. Pinagyan ko lang siya ng konting pampakulay. And that is the dark soy sauce. So we're gonna put this thing sa ating I'm just gonna use another spoon kasi yung wooden spoon is not working. So dahil kailangan nating lagyan ng konting kulay, hindi lang yung inilagay ko sa meat, I need to add a little saffron. I'm not using atsuete this time, but if you don't have that one, atsuete na lang kailangan na ilagay nyo or soy sauce. Kasi ang pangit namang bear na bear yung color niya. White na nga yung meat, and then the color of your rice is white. So, ano na lang mangyayari? White pa yung itlog. So, next na ilalagay natin is yung pinitpit na luya. Kasi, ito yung nagbibigay ng lasa sa ating arroz caldo. And then half a teaspoon of the ground black pepper. And so I'm putting 2 teaspoons of salt. Kasi later on yung patis na lang yung kanilang panglasa if the taste is not accurate. Pero sa akin, I will titikman ko ito bago ko ilagay sa mesa. And then, a teaspoon of the magic sarap seasoning. Hanggang doon lang yun.